sophomores. Doing a good job out here. Thank you. All right. Tony and Vivian have a special announcement about this afternoon. Just to let you know, because of the events last night, and I hope no one cheers about it, because there's $1,000 of damage that the Pali community is now paying for. We are paying for the repercussions, and right now, the Pali school that I know, this community does not know. They have a very negative image of Palo Alto High School right now, which I know is not the majority of Pali or the kind of image we want to put out. However, we have a chance to redeem ourselves and put out what we're really about. Tony and Vivian, can you explain that, please?
All right, so in response to the destruction from the Egg Wars last night, we will be hosting a cleanup session at Pierce Park today after school, and we will be giving classes that have the cleanup extra time for their float building today, because today is the last day of float building. You'll need at least 10 to 15 people show up for each class to be given that reward of extra float building time.
Thank you, Tony, and I would love it if you guys showed what Pali is really about, because last night, I'm embarrassed. There was consideration of canceling the rally today because of everything that's going on. I would hope that we can move forward positively, with positive cheers. We can't do anything about the past right now. We can only figure out how to move forward in a positive way.